Mom and Dad were reading in the den. Mom said, I'm gonna go to bed, it's late. She went to the kitchen to make three school lunches. Another night and a mother's day. Put the cereal bowls out for breakfast. Set the coffee maker for 6 a.m. Sewed a loose button on brother's shirt for him. Check sister's math homework, sent a note to the teacher, added eggs to the grocery list, started a load of wash, made sure the doors were locked, put water in the puppy's dish, wrote a check to the children's piano teacher, turned the dishwasher on, and Dad called out, honey, what's taking you so long? Have I ever thanked you for everything you've done? Now all that I can say is I love you, Mom. Hung some art on the refrigerator door, headed up the stairs, kissed all the children and helped sister comb her wavy golden hair, washed her makeup off and turned on the bath, lay down in the moon's soft light and kissed Dad goodnight. It's not